Primary heart muscle disease, called cardiomyopathy, is a major cause of heart failure and life-threatening heart rhythm abnormalities. Worldwide, there are an estimated 1.5 million new cases of cardiomyopathy each year. Cardiomyopathy can arise from genetic mutations, atypical infections, and inflammatory diseases, but in up to 75% of cases, the underlying cause is not identified, creating a barrier to targeted therapeutics. Our project is designed to better identify the disease mechanism and to ultimately develop more targeted treatments for patients with cardiomyopathy. In a clinical trial developed at Penn and conducted together with investigators at Mayo Clinic, we are employing electrical guidance techniques to obtain better targeted heart biopsies. We expect these targeted biopsies will better reveal the disease process underlying each patient's cardiomyopathy. With support from the Penn Center for Precision Medicine, we are combining these targeted biopsy specimens with more extensive molecular analyses, genetic testing, and imaging to better understand the cause, severity, and recoverability of each patient's cardiomyopathy. We expect that better biopsies and enhanced testing will increase the diagnostic yield and ultimately provide a basis for targeted therapeutics and counseling. I'm Dr. Ken Margulies, and this is Precision Medicine at Penn.